testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.
Good morning, West Monroe. It's Friday, January 26th. I'm Caroline Cavan. Let's head over to the morning announcements. Students who already signed up for the spring ASVAB test, you need to stop by and confirm your testing spot with Colonel Hart in the ROTC building or with Ms. Williams in the testing office this week. If you missed the first enrollment period, you need to sign up by today with either Colonel Hart or Ms. Williams. The test will be next Tuesday, January 30th, in the cafeteria at 8 a.m. If you have any questions, please see Colonel Hart or Ms. Williams. Junior Civitans will have a meeting Tuesday at 3:15 in Ms. Beach's room 6206. Don't forget about that. And now, on to sports. Tonight in Rebel Stadium, the girls' soccer team will play Ash for the district championship. Kickoff is at 5:30. The boys' soccer team also plays Ash for the district championship tonight, right after the girls' game. Come on out and help cheer these teams on to a championship. Also, the last regular season game for the Lady Rebels will be Monday at Rebel Stadium versus Sterlington. It'll be senior night for the Lady Rebs, so come on out at 5:15 and support the seniors and the rest of the team. To clear up any confusion, senior night for the ladies was rescheduled due to the rain, but the game has not been changed. The basketball teams travel to West Ouachita tonight. We hope you make the plan to support the teams. And Little Mermaid tech applications are available outside the choir room. If you want to work backstage, pick up one of those, follow the instructions, and return the application by the deadline. Selected applicants will be notified once all teacher recommendations are complete. The link to tickets for the Valentine's Day dance has officially gone live. They're $10, and the first 50 students to purchase them will receive a prize in their homeroom, so go ahead and buy your tickets today. Students should use their student ID to purchase tickets. Outsiders must be approved through email to Ms. Knox. Email her your date's ID picture and the school they attend at knox@opsb.net. That's all we have for today. Have a great day, Rebels.
I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.